at the Alatau cross-country skiing and biathlon complex. This is the Nordic combined, the men's mass start. They'll begin with a 10-kilometer ski race, followed up by a jump off the normal hill over at Sunkar. There you see Tobias Simon in bib number 5, and there in bib number 1, that's Adam Cieslar. Cieslar has dominated Nordic combined at Universiade over the last couple games. And there you see the mass start. It'll be 2 laps of this 5-kilometer course. Pawel Slowiok here at the 2.5-kilometer mark. He's in the lead. Slowiok won bronze in the individual Gunderson 2 days ago. There's number 3, David Velde of Germany. He's overtaken Slowiok here at this point and has built up a little bit of an advantage. Slowiok there in bib number 2, right in behind. There you see in bib 6, Viktor Pasnichik of Ukraine. Halfway through this race, he's in front. So a few lead changes throughout this 10-kilometer race. There's Velde, number 3, back in front, 6.2 kilometers in. Now 3 quarters of the race, Velde still in front. There's Slowiok in bib 2 and Cieslar in number 1. Followed right closely behind by Pasnichik. Now they enter the spectator area. 3 athletes here. Slowiok in bib number 2 will cross first. Followed by Cieslar, then Pasnichik. So they will each earn points that will go towards their total combined score following the ski jump. Now we move over to Sunkar, the location for ski jumping here at Universiade. Each athlete will get 2 jumps. Here's Go Sonehara of Japan, his 2nd jump. His first was 90 meters, giving him 51.9 points. And he'll be happy with that jump. 233.2 points off of that 97-meter jump. Now Pawel Slowiok, as mentioned, won the bronze in the individual Gunderson a couple days back. Needs a jump here of 93.5 meters. Good look at his landing there, and he won't quite get there. 92 meters, 231 points. Tobias Simon, the German, 6th in the Gunderson a couple days back. He was 2nd, though, in the ski jump in that competition. Has actually competed individually at Universiade in ski jump. Slovakia, he was 24th in 2015. 240.4 points, a 97-meter jump. So he is now the man to beat, and here is Cieslar. Won gold in 2015 in this event and silver in 2013. Won a silver earlier here at Universiade in the Gunderson. He has, as I mentioned, really dominated Nordic combined at Universiade. Can he get another gold to his collection? He does, yes, 242.2 points. Adam Cieslar, again, atop the podium for Poland. Tobias Simon of Germany will win the silver. And Go Sonehara of Japan claims the bronze medal.